You kill animals like that.
There's still two of them in the water.
Well, he just gets them, lets them steal it, and then he puts them back where they were. He was going back home from school. Wow. Look at those spines. I would say that the stage is set for me to be stung by the lionfish. Okay, let's get it into this bucket and let's get back to shore. Ow! In case you were wondering, this invasive fish will not be released back into the wild, but instead will be donated to a research group in South Florida. Oh, it'll be donated to science.
Well, we didn't kill it.
No.
Mm-hmm.
They're gonna research it. Like how their venom and poison and how they sting and the barbs and everything.
Okay, I see a tank. We need a fish. Here comes the fish. Now I'm gonna just scoop it up with this spoon.
Oh my god!